are 100% free with absolutely no obligation to enroll. Call the No Medicare Benefits Health Center now at 800-446-9977. That's 800-446-9977.
This game contains the element of horror and flashing lights, also possible unpleasant to the ears. Sounds. It's not recommended to play this game, faint hearted people, and expellers. For information and possible of the game, is recommended to help and story play along with headphones and lower lights. I'm reading this. It's a horror game. Bad idea, brah. I found a new job. I think I should go to a place called Fairy Kingdom. That's my rusty van. Oh, I need to clean it up. Oh, what have I done? I hurt so much that I crashed. What will they do to me? Let's skip this. Loading.
Server lens system. You have to keep an eye on the territory and watch that strangers do not wander across and spoils the garden. In general, sit in this quiet little house from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Yes, this is the time of your shift. Oh, by the way, I want to tell you something very unusual. The last guard seems to have strange hallucinations. Well, we decided to send him for an inspection to a psychiatrist. It seemed to him that the garden toys roamed the garden, and he was very much asked to read this bizarre instruction to the next guard, which he handed to me. Here, I am reading. If a frog comes, extinguish the lights. If cat sneaker on the stick comes, then light it up. He really wrote this. Well, I did not need to dedicate this to you, because I have to tell you only about work. So, the king asked me to tell you to wind up a music box to the computer. There, you will find the controls kind of what. Well, you will understand. This is for lulling little children, because of the night noise, they often wake up. That's all you need to do. In fact, easy. If you notice someone in the garden, then send a signal to the same path. Well, good luck.
Thank you. 6. Yes. I don't know. Dang it. Night 2. Okay. I don't know about this. Because most, some men.
Hello again. Imagine, today we learned the results of a survey with of a guard with hallucinations. It turned out that everything was fine with him. When I met him, he disturbingly said something about the toy croco, green crocodile. And if he comes, then, with Kitty, you need to keep the light on. I don't know what you think, but I think that this is utter nonsense. Well, okay. I need to go to bed. Continue work. Good luck.
Okay, that was terrifying. That was freaking terrifying. Okay, well, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then... Oh god, another animatronic. Well, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll see you again next time.